Apart from being used to make political and religious statements, scarves are that accessory that can elevate your look. They can take an outfit from 0 to 100 real quick. If you want to learn or watch different amazing ways you can wear a scarf, this video is right for you. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Don't forget to click the thumb up button, subscribe to join my family, click the bell right beside the subscribe button. Yeah! Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In today's episode, as you've seen from the title, you're going to learn how to tie scarves. So in this episode, I've used two types of scarves, a square one and a rectangular one. The square one was a medium-sized scarf, it wasn't really a large scarf, so and most of your scarf should be able to do most of the things this one could do. And then the rectangular one, I made it to be very full because it looks just beautiful when it's full. And due to the fact that the material I use for my scarf is cotton, when you use things like knit or wool or other thicker fabrics, it will come out the same way. But to be honest, I would suggest you just watch this video. Just keep watching it. At some point, you will just understand the process. Thank you. watching this video. As much as I enjoyed filming it, I hope you've also learned a thing or two from the ways I tied my scarf. If you ever tie any of these scarves and you're on Instagram, please, when you take a picture, tag me on it. It'll be lovely to see that people actually learned from this. Subscribe if you haven't and click the bell right beside it. Click the thumb up button, drop a comment, because I love, love, love to read from you. See you on the next episode. Bye-bye. Mwah.